That whole genre of those 4 to 7 people that make a lot of content doing impressions of me has been also one of the most wildly amazing feelings of my life. The fact that I'm in a place where people will actually impersonate me and—
Like how? How would they impersonate you?
Stop it.
Like, no, I mean like how would they impersonate you guys?
They're like, TikTok? And so—
You need to be making TikTok. At least one TikTok video a day.